back and see me if you dare.
You are, as we say, a natural behind the wheel. And wait till you feel the boost kick in on that old buggy.
Great work. You know, you being here has made this area a lot safer for me and my family. We are in your debt. So now that we can travel safely, it looks like our time together may be coming to an end. I'd like to keep you here. A guy like you is valuable in a place like this, but you're just gonna attract too much attention, and that'll bring in the authority. But there is one more thing I need you to do. Mayor Clayton runs the town of Wellspring to the east, and I've got to get a message to him. And you're the only one that can do it. Our supplies are getting low, and the mayor's promised help. We need to get restocked before the bandits cut us off again. Can you make the trip? I knew I could count on you. Remember, you ain't got any guns on that buggy of yours. You run across any bandits, you get away as quickly as possible and get to town. It'll be safer there. You need to get to Wellspring and find Mayor Clayton.
Hey, see you.
Too much blood.
mind. We'll put his teeth back in and ask him. It's cold in here. Fix it up. Time to burn. We see it. Fire finds everything. What's that noise? It's down below.
Thank you. doing around here, eh? Looking for old Joe? Oh, I bet not. I ain't got nothing no one wants anyways. Growing around my swamp, that's got what people want. Plant life. Not just thorny cacti either. Special plants. Stuff that started growing after the dust settled from the Big Bang. Outer space plants, mutated plants, who cares? But in the right hands, man, these plants can be used for all kinds of special things. Valuable things, too. You don't look like a dirty bandit, so I'll let you look around. Maybe you'll get lucky and find a night blossom or something. Don't go falling in the swamp. Is he a mutant yet? Them were just like you and me. And the space rock went and hit us. Those unlucky few left on the surface started changing. In crazy days.
There's always some fool willing to risk his money just to take a little of yours. If you find yourself low on cash, these games are a great way to make a little extra.
Attention, good people.
Era, if I knew anything, anything about the Scorchers, I would have told you already.
Clive, you're making this worse. Just tell me what they're up to.
I really don't see why it's necessary to keep this up. I mean, honestly, if I were withholding information, do you really think I'd risk this? How many drinks can I serve with only one hand or one foot? Or worse, come on, Sarah, cut it out.
No, don't worry about Clive over there. He used to be a Scorcher, but he couldn't cut it. Now he has to hide out here to dodge his old crew. Anyway, you look like you've been through hell. What did you find at the refinery? Firestorm is a flying gunship and Slick is fuel? If they're close to getting this off the ground, no one will be safe, not even in Wellspring. Time's up, Clive!
Wait, wait! I can get you into their base.
And why should I believe you?
If I know the Scorchers, they'll kill everybody, including me.
So how do I shut it down?
Oh, no. If they find out that I helped you, then there ain't nothing in Wellspring that'll keep me safe. Next to them, you're just a bully. Hot bully.
Ugh, fine. What's it gonna take?
Just get me out of the wasteland. As far from the Scorchers as possible.
Please, you can't be serious. I need my own ship to get you that far.
Look, I'm screwed either way. Find me a way out or deal with Firestorm on your own. I suggest you talk to J.K. Styles about his latest promotion. I hear Oasis is beautiful this time of year.
We don't have much choice. We need Clive's help if we're gonna do this. I'll keep an eye on him here. You get a ticket from Styles. If you have trouble getting into Bash TV, talk to the race promoter in town.
Care to wager on a little game? The game is short and sweet, just like me. Place bets on any of your lucky numbers and spin the wheel.
Anyone wearing an arc suit for a long time. Dangerous thing you're doing there. Be careful.